from all this. I pity you.
Don't bother.
Okay. You want my rep, right? Then shoot me. Kill me here without facing me on the street, and you'll be known for what you are. Scum.
But you'll be dead. And me? I'm the killer legend. Fuck it. Any last requests, granddad? Where do you live, darling? Tell me, where the fuck do you live, darling?
She lives over there. Come on, just fucking leave. I'm talking to you.
Alright. I want your mum to see this. She ain't gonna teach you any fucking rules than I am. For anyone else who wants to be a grass, this is what happens when you talk. Shit like this. Cutting up bitches and shit. But this is my square. My fucking square. You people better start playing by my fucking rules, alright?
I don't want to suspend him.
You should, if it helps. He needs to learn.
Thank you. But this is not the kind of conduct we condone here at Arquequin Park. We don't expect the students to exhibit such wild behaviour. Things need to change.
I'm sure it was just boisterous energy. He's never violent at home. He's a good-natured boy.
But this is not the first fight he's been in.
Sorry, what is it you're trying to say about my son?
I'll deal with it. We all do stupid things when we're young. I mean, I know that's not an excuse, of course, but trust me, I'll deal with this.
This is a waste of time. The girl ain't going to speak to us. We should just pay the scumbags a visit.
That's not how it works.
Yeah, well, it should do. We know what they did.
And our job is to prove it.
Or deal with it. Adam Schenker and his bitch mate Trey deserve a beating.
Trust me, Mela. You don't win that way.
Trust me. If we want them to feel the firm hand of the law, we should be the ones to administer it.
Good afternoon. We'd like to talk to you about the situation that happened with your daughter. Now, no, if you just listen, because we're trying to help if you...
That went well. Should we do it my way?
Do me. Ooh. Pull my finger, bruv. She ain't gonna fight shit.
Yeah, they know, bruv. They just like touching up young boys.
Listen, you little prick. We know what you did.
Wow, you're old, man. Or did you get bullied at school? Was it the classic one? Or did your pals just fuck off when you took the badge? It's usually one of the two.
Yeah.
Do you want to hit me? Hit me, bro. I'm here, look, hit me. Come on. Give me a little whack. Just a little dick, go on. No, don't, actually. Yeah, go on. Give me a little slap. Go on, then. Give me a little fucking slap. Yeah.
Is that what we're doing now, yeah, guys? Yeah? Slashing girls in their face.
Fat boy.
Skinny boy. Fuck off. Move.
So is this how you get a name? Coward. That's what you are. Common criminal. You lack the courage to be anything memorable.
Are we done yet?
Years ago, you wouldn't have got away with this shit. When the Guvnors was around, they'd have done you fucking in. Now they were memorable. They had everybody's respect. Something you'll never have.
Yeah, boys, you're free to go. Take all your belongings with you.
French. It's Michelle. Can we talk?
Yeah, sorry. That's not a good time, actually. Yeah, tomorrow's better. Sorry. All right, thanks.
Come on, babe. Stunning. Yeah. Who's that?
Oh, it's just some salesman. They drive me mad. Do you want a cuppa?
Yeah, sure.
Don't you ever fucking call this number again. You understand?
Wait, come here, come look at this. Wait, Mitch, you gotta see this, mate. Look at this guy.
Oh!
Straight in. He doesn't get... Oh, the phone's turning smaller. Straight away.
Oh, mate, you'd be outside by now. You'd be legging it like that geezer.
Come on, mate, I'd have stood firm. You know me.
I would have pissed myself. I mean, literally pissed myself. Actually there on the spot. He's swinging a fucking chainsaw. I hate this guy, honestly.
Mate, you've got to stand strong when it comes to these
things. What, so you throw something smaller and suddenly he just drops his chainsaw and surrenders? Stop talking shit,
fool. What would you reckon, Mitch? Would you stand and fight or would you leg it?
Shouldn't have got to that. Should have been stopped before he got inside.
Yeah, but it's only a small local pub, isn't it? There ain't no security, look. Who's going to stop him?
It's not like he's carrying a knife. He'd have had to be walking down the street with that thing in his hand.
Strolling down the road with a chainsaw. I've got to go around my nanch and fetch
a chainsaw ran out of battery.
Once you're inside, you've got to work as a unit. Look at his body position. He's not in control of that weapon. As long as one of you faces him, close enough to get his attention, but far enough away to avoid a lunge, then you're in business. And the other two. One comes from here, and one from here. One attacks from behind. One goes low. Simple.
Well, Jason Bond.
Yeah, I saw it in a film somewhere. Listen, get back to work, you boys. This isn't an holiday camp. We've got clients to please.
He thinks he's rainbow.
Simple.
Beer, mate, just spirits.
Mate, is that like your missus?
Never to miss, he hasn't even lost his V plate yet. I'm the governor.
What? The governor?
Yeah.
You weren't the fucking governor at City last week.
Oh. Wait, cast your mind back to West Ham away. I saved your fucking life as usual.
Why the fuck you saved my life? Wait, the governor's the boss. Look at the size of you. You ain't that.
I'll have you.
Oh.
Is that right?
Yeah, come on. What?
Ding, ding, ding!
Easy! Easy! Who the fuck is that? Go
on,
make
your money! Wait up!
Skinny little
you do that again!
And I'll feel it.
Careful, mate, it's our case. I think the governor's just shit himself.
Hi, darling.
Love you. Prick, make me room to train.
Talking about me?
No.
Don't mind. Quite like it. Do you reckon I'm better known than the governors?
I don't care.
Yeah, no, neither do I, but I'm hearing rumours of some old school bollocks and I don't like it.
5:55, please.
don't believe all the hairy chest stuff. It's simple. Greens are good for your football. Eat these and make you a better player.
I hate them.
Just eat it.
You don't eat them.
And? Good boy. All right, I got to pop out for an hour or so. But if these aren't gone by the time I get back, no boots. Oi, don't give me that. You good? See you in a bit, yeah?
Sweetie, what did you do at school today?
Not much.
Must have done something.
No, Mum. Same as yesterday and the day before.
Show your mother some fucking respect. Say sorry.
Sorry?
It's calm down, he's just being 13.
Jump up and down. Go on, jump up and down.
Mitch.
Dorothy!
Stop it. What the hell is going on?
Do you want to tell her, or shall I?
Mitch, what's going on?
Come here. Come here! You want me to spit in your face as well, boy?
What the hell is going on?
Don't you ever let me catch you doing anything like that ever again. Now go in your room! Go!
Mitch.
Guvnors.
The state of these are. Well, lads.
Yeah, maybe. Looking for a bunch of old fuckers who like to call themselves the Guvnors. You seen them?
No Guvnors in here, son. Only me.
Yeah, is that right?
Who are you?
I think you know who I am.
Give up. Who are you?
I reckon my name's Strongland, you know.
Not really. You got any idea? Are you boys our 18 now, and just
fuck off.
All right. That's right. Fancy?
No, I'm right. No, it's just I don't tend to rule with the foot soldiers. Do I ever crack at your boss? Mitch, right?
He left 20 years ago. Lives miles out, I don't know where, so good luck with that.
Well, it's pretty much impossible to lose people these days. You not heard of the internet? Fucking hell, of course you haven't. It's like a time warp in here. This used to be the most feared pub in London, now it looks like a badly decorated job centre.
Do yourself a favour. Get out.
I think I might buy a plane.
Beg off, son. The Guvnors are extinct. But for the record, if they were still about, you're exactly the kind of delinquent that they'd string up for fun.
Yeah, is that right?
Yeah.
But you know what, Grandad? I'm a little fucked off with the tone everyone's taking with me in here. I came down. Ask some simple questions. In truth, I came here in peace to show my respect.
Well, believing it can stay that way. But if you don't, I'll be forced to give you a little hiding yourself.
I'm not joking. Fucking hell, who's this? The Walking Dead? Your time's long gone, old man. Sit down. Shut up.
Oh! Oh!
Ta-da.
One punch. Wankers! Made my fucking day, mate. What do you want?
Cup of tea.
Good man.
See, that's why I called me the mailman, boys, so it was delivered. Oh, yeah, why don't you go there and have some vintage trends? Oh, boss, come and have a look at this.
This old timer knocks out this little leery kid. It's exceptional.
You're all right. I'm busy.
Oh, come on, boss. Have a butcher than this.
Email it to me. I'll watch it later.
Is this bit
here? Lads! Thank you.
Morning.
Afternoon.
Bloody hell, Mick, you've only gone viral.
Viral?
Don't worry, it's not catching. 500,000 people are seeing you online smacking that twat.
What?
Last night. CCTV.
Good. Coming in this pub like that.
I got no idea. There's no hierarchy, is there? No one to rein them in, not like you.
She'd been back conscription.
What? Would it have done us any good? I mean, we weren't much better, were we?
Well, you weren't criminals. I just taught you how to defend yourself, that's all. Things got a bit out of hand. By coming in here, you've made a commitment. A commitment to the people sat next to you. A commitment to me. You can come in here night and day. It could be somewhere you can call home. Place where you learn life. But I've got two rules. Number one, any trouble outside, you leave at the door. You come here to train. Any dramas, then you're out. Number two, the people sat next to you are now your family. Your people, your blood. Family is the most important thing. Welcome to yours.
I don't know why you picked these ones up. I've only given you 50 quid.
Oh, Ronaldo's got these.
Yeah, when he started out, he would have killed for these.
They would do, yeah? You score 30 goals in these this season, buy these ones next year, right?
What if I score 40?
Hey, look, try them.
Look, they're just like my old boots. Beautiful, clean, classic.
Shit.
Oi! Any more of that and you'll get no boots, right? Look, wrap them up, take them to the till, let's pay for them, right? Hey, bro. Get his hand over real quick.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, just a like, little question about one of the t-shirts down there.
Yeah, which one, mate?
It's just... If I ever see you outside this shop again, I swear to fuck, I'll cut your throat, away.
Yeah.
You know, is there anything more to be laughing about?
No, mate.
Good.
You know, I'm not ashamed of who I am. I'm not ashamed of who I was. But I don't want you to become me. You're much better than that.
Thought you weren't going to take me football.
Internationals are different. And we're in a box.
Your great-grandfather used to take us a game on the bus.
Yeah?
He used to carry this silly little duffel bag with a pair of boots in it in case the team were a man down.
Yeah, but what about his shin pads?
Never mind his shin pads, he couldn't kick a ball to save his life. And who was going to pick him out of the crowd? He weren't staying any back, sure.
Who?
Never mind.
What about you? Are you any good?
They used to call me the Maidenhead Maradona.
Who?
Diego Maradona.
Not a clue.
Hey, you are joking.
No.
Okay.
Oh, my God.
Nothing matches this. You can try and find the excitement elsewhere, but it just can't exist. The nerves, the tension. For the next 90 minutes, anything can happen. I'm sorry it took me so long to bring you here, my son.
Box, mate.
Number 3, B, 4, Turner.
Do you know that inside?
They got me confused, sir.
Not with our backs.
Inside.
That
is fine. Inside. Look, I'm not after any trouble, all right?
I think we passed that.
What's going on here, then?
Top boys reunion.
Where would we be if we didn't have each other? We'd have a family, Steve.
We decided so much of that shit I can handle.
Can't all be like you, Mitch. Well, I'm going to go and sit with my boy. I wouldn't introduce you, but...
What are you going to say? This is bad. We just kick the fuck out of each other.
Exactly.
No one fucking disrespects me like that.
Boom.
What?
Boom.
What? What is it?
I know you want to shot the old fella, but we got a chance with the head of the governors here. Just send a little message to him first. I'll go.
Alright. Tomorrow. Let me get the old man.
That you were tough. I want to have a little chat. I'm an old friend of your dad's. I want you to tell him I'm going after the old man, and then tell him I'm coming after him. Tell him I know where you live. Now open your fucking mouth.
No.
No. Oh. Oh. Show him that.
Hey, here he is. Come here. I've wanted to do that for years.
Oh, I never knew you felt that way.
It's not the kisses, the punch. That little shit had it coming.
Right, I know.
What are you having?
Right, corn chips for me, battered sausage for Neil.
No, just give us a normal sausage, babe. Mickey will batter it for me.
You got that, sis? Got it.
Apparently, we can have those tickets for every England friendly.
Kid that did this wanted you. The kid came to my school and said, I should tell you that you bat the old man. And you're next.
I'll ask around and find out what all this is about, okay? Just
lazy old sod. Breakfast won't make yourself. You fucking God! It's all right. You've had worse.
Speak to you later. Okay.
Is someone hassling you?
No, it's fine. Come on.
What did I tell you about calling this? Yeah?
Today to remember Mickey. Mickey Smithson. One of the best. Mick told me the meaning of his name once. He said most people thought it was from blacksmith. You know, man who works with iron and steel. And not a bad description of his left and right, eh? But it's an older word. German word. Smithhand. It means soldier. That was a Mickey, aren't you? Mick was always there for me. For all of us. He gave us a place to call home. He taught me everything I know. Then he's gone. Get off. Sorry. Loved his quotes, Mick. So, here's one for the ferryman. It's Mark Twain, yeah? The fear of death follows from the fear of life. Any man who has lived fully is prepared to die at any time. To Mickey.
Smithy.
Cheers. Michelle. Are you there? You just keep an eye on him, yeah? I won't get it, fella. Music.
How did you let this happen? Who's the kid?
No, not today. Not now.
Who is he?
20 years. No explanation, no apology, no nothing.
I
ain't come here for your forgiveness. I couldn't give a shit what you or anyone else thinks of me.
Oh, I know that.
And I know that you want the same thing as me. So don't fight me on this. Do this with me. Well?
Adam Schenker. He's the wanker Mickey slapped on the video.
What's his story?
He's a prick.
Why did Mickey get involved?
You keep coming to pub. Looking for you. There's another body on your slate. You do remember Charley?
Where are the others? Weren't they here?
She told them not to come. Mickey wouldn't have wanted the fuss.
Well, we're gonna need them.
For what?
Pull yourself together. And take me to the boys.
All right. For Mickey. But I ain't gonna like you. No one really respects you no more. Not since you walked.
This one's a banger. Release your anger. He's the best. My brother doing this, we told you the answer. All the suit, wearing guys in cities can't stand us. They don't understand us.
Describe things to you by saying it's just like riding a bike, so you've got to learn.
2 seconds, bro. Right there, yeah? Come on. And you got Jade.
Yeah, don't worry. He's good. He won't talk.
You better fuck him up.
I got this.
Jade, this isn't a joke. This is fucking real life.
It's a girl's name. You'll be the biggest sissy bitch on the wing. What is your mother thinking?
Oi! You promise you look after him?
Yeah, I will.
But it doesn't look like it to me.
It'll only be a couple.
No. My boy doing time is not an option, yeah? You don't tell a mother you're going to look after a child and then speak, it's only going to be a bit of bird.
Yeah, but there's nothing I can do.
Yes, there is.
No, there's not. I've kept his nose clean for years now. He'd be out in no time and there'd be no more.
Oh, so while he's rotting in there, you're on road, yeah? Listen, I know wherever he was that night, you were too. Listen. Don't make me call this geezer, yeah? I'm telling you now, don't make me call him. Yeah, I'm being serious. You better sort this out, I want my jade back.
I don't know why I have to go. But they say they want me there. I went to the wake. I made my peace. That's it.
Listen, we need to talk. Could you come round my way and meet me?
I'm going away on business with Mike.
Yeah, I'm a bit worried about something.
Why would I risk all this?
I'll see you then. I just think he might be planning something.
Yeah, well, he won't be showing his face around the Fred guards, would he?
Don't be so sure.
I'll run some checks.
I can't lose him now. Not after everything we've been through.
Don't love yourself. You've come a long way.
Yeah. And I'm not going back.
You can't do that.
Of course I can. Check out the plaza down Oxford Street. Walk through to the main bit and look directly up. It's an enormous pussy staring straight at you. A message from God. Come here, let me show you something. I'm going to put some bushes on either side, yeah? Like Brazilian foliage.
Nice and tidy, yeah?
Nice and tidy, that's the one.
Phil.
Fuck me. Come here.
You all right, mate?
Good, I'm good, I'm good.
You're looking stush.
What the fuck do you bring him here for?
I like the idea. I wanted to smash a couple of those for a while now. But not with you.
Are you fucking mad?
Oh, come on, Bill. We're stronger as a unit. Always were.
All right, get in the cage with my boy. Let's see if your arsehole's still intact.
You fucked off to the city and left him for dead, so this is where we are. Let's drop now, we don't need... No. We could do with this. And he fucking loves a row.
True.
Boy!
It's my house, my roots. It's my house, baby. When the sun comes out, it don't shine through my window. My head's closed,
eyes open.
Mitch. Come here. How are you?
Mitch, come on,
Mitch. Step in. Gotcha, come on, Eddie. Come on. Can we go now?
Oi! What are you going to do about the fucking ticket then?
Shut up! Listen to that, all right? What you're going to do is you're going to go home, you're going to call the number on this ticket, and you're going to pay it like a good boy within 14 days, or it will double. Next time you park around here, read the fucking signs. Open your mouth, you lanky fucking prick. Clown shit.
That's your point.
It's my house, my house, my roots. It's my house, baby.
Feeling like going to Spain.
I've never been over there before.
Fuck off.
No, honest, I've never done it.
Don't expect a beach, we've got here for the hills.
Yeah, alright, I'm up for that.
Alright, make some calls.
What about your little brother?
Yeah, don't worry about him.
Good going.
Have you got any roads?
Yeah. I was thinking, yeah, if we do go to Spain, do you reckon we'll be able to go to the new camp? Heard about.
Yeah, mate. Yeah, we've got both. Yeah, do something with that.
to do something with that.
Just remember that I pick up my brother.
Wait, wait, that's a £50 fine, isn't it?
What?
Hey.
What?
Wow, what are
you?
Nice bastard.
What? Are you? Right. Are you? Right.
Enjoy these. These are smuggled all the way over from Cuba, yeah? From my midget pal, Juan. Smuggled them up his ass.
They taste like it, mate.
Yeah, well, it's a long flight.
You know, it's out there straight. Let's go down there and iron them all out.
No, not this lot. I mean, they got teeth. Seriously, they're not silly. No, we got to tread careful. I mean, there's only a few that count. If we cut the head off, the rest will scatter. Guaranteed.
As long as we're straight, I don't give a fuck about the other lot.
I'm straight. You?
Yeah. No one's gay here, Mitch. Honest.
Hold on, hold on. You know what this means.
Don't be soft, Mitch. Come on.
Trust me, you do not want me to play.
Right, boy. Swear every day you win one of these. We're going to celebrate. Drinking game, right? No. I'll put a song on. Every time he says house, you lot take a drink. Every time he says street, you lot drink. Yeah. Barman!
Did I miss the email? Or is it because I'm a copper? Mitch, a word with you, please.
Yeah, Drake. Yeah, 6 p.m. tomorrow. Rainer Street. Yeah, we need to take lead on this one. Because I got shit in my brother. Let's get it done, yeah?
Couldn't wait.
Results. Mailer nicked his right-hand man last night.
That time it did something. We should make a move.
Yeah.
Where are the others?
I don't know. I was waiting for you.
he's going to be out on bail soon, so...
Let's do it tonight.
Lovely.
So how do you think we knew he was going to be there?
It's your job. Well done, boys.
Yeah. But we're all shut, aren't we?
Oh, yeah.
We must have had some help. But who would want to help us?
Someone shot you.
Your charge sheet is a joke, bruv.
But on the bright side, we get to keep you here as long as we want. Unless you give us Adam Shenko. Well, think about it. He goes inside. You move up.
Can't get me my beef.
You might just be saving his life. I hear there's a few of the old faces back on the estate.
That's it. What a rough man called. Red dot. Not that one there.
Yeah.
He lives in his mum's old house.
We'll go in together.
What the fucking hell were you doing here?
He left your chain at mine. I wanted to give it back.
You keep it. And you stay the fuck away from me.
Spots all over this gaff.
Don't worry about them. I've clocked them already. I'll deal with him.
Look, you lot leave and they'll back off. I'll go alone and sort it out for another time, all right?
No, I'll go. You're not the fucking governor here.
This is what it's all about with you, Trent. I thought this was about Mickey.
You two. Can't have to see her, not now, right?
Now fuck off, I'll see you later.
Hey, fuck me off again!
What's going on? Look, just... I'll see you later, right?
I'm pregnant.
What?
Don't look at me like that, we both know it's yours. So, if you're still here tomorrow, I'm gonna tell her.
Against the wall.
Gun and blade.
Well, it looks like you got my gun.
Blade. Sit the fuck down. If I smoke?
Yeah, I do.
I'm glad I got away from all this. I pity you.
Can you put that cigarette out, please?
You don't even think about the future, do you? What happens when you're my age? Probably think you'll never get there.
Trust me, I don't want to get there.
You want my rep, right? Then shoot me. But know this. Everyone around these flats knows where I am. You
You kill me here without facing me on the street, and you'll be known for what you are. Scum.
But you'll be dead. And me?
Mother killed a legend.
That'll be 2 in a week. Fuck it. Any last requests, Granddad? The fuck you looking at me like a nonce?
My mother bought it for me from Malaysia for my 18th. I thought I looked bollocks in it. Me and Steph had a deal.
No fucking way!
She's my mum.
Don't fucking talk to me. I've got my family.
You're pointing a gun at me.
Get the fuck out of my house.
Put the gun down.
She'll fucking shoot you.
Then pull the trigger. Fucking want it when I know I shouldn't. Start again. Like I did.
Don't all run away.
You should. You got till tomorrow.
You don't tell me what to do, yeah?
I can't sleep. I had a bad dream.
Look, just go till next door for a bit, yeah? I'll come meet you still in a bit, alright?
Yeah.
All right, I love you, bro.
Me too.
Huh? Don't. I got lucky. I got a second chance. Don't be stupid and pass this one up, kid. Hmm? You're my blood and I will let you live. But if you're here tomorrow...
Yeah, then what?
Mitch Raymond used to run a firm called the Guvnors. Yeah. Yeah, I know it well. Too fucking. He'll probably put a few of your mates on a drip. He'll definitely do Shenko. Unless you give me what I want, I am gonna stand back and watch your fucking family burn! I will make sure not a single copper from this station steps in to help. I will take him round your fucking house. I will introduce him to your fucking family.
Nah. I won't give you Shenko.
I don't want Shenko.
What the fuck do you want then?
I want the gun.
How's that gonna help?
It's gonna make me look good.
Impossible, bruv.
If I've got it, it won't be used.
There is no gun. We don't have one, you little fucking pig.
That's it. Believe it, Bill.
What are you always defending him for? He fucking mugged us off on our own turf.
Oh, go on, it's a bit more complicated than that.
No. It's very uncomplicated. He walks out on us. He cost Charley his life. I shouldn't have let it go, but I did. And now he wants to come and disrespect us on our own manor. And I'm thinking, I ain't having none of that. Oh.
He's my son. The kid. I've just found out. Now, I'm probably gonna have to battle this lad tomorrow. It's not ideal, but I don't have a fucking choice. So,
I was thinking that the few of us sit down and have a quiet drink together.
I feel like a donkey's arsehole.
Nothing changes.
See you. You're a right shitster. All afternoon he's had me going about you. All fucking afternoon!
You was lucky. Because if I'd have pinged you, you'd have gone over like an old granny on a sheet of ice.
I'll drink to that.
Yeah.
Cheers.
That'd be yours.
Inside. Got set up. Which means one of you fuckers is a crew! Someone needs to talk. See this, boys? This is all I've got. I ain't got no family. I ain't got no mum. I ain't got no fucking dad. You boys, that's all I've got. You know? So when someone breaks my trust, fucking hurts, you know? Wood, step forward. Talk to me, Wood. Yeah, is that right?
Yeah. Not here.
You need to find one word. Today, Woods is being promoted. Trey inside, I need a new guy, and Woods, you're my new guy. Your first assignment is to cut one of these fuckers for being a brass. Who it is, someone gets caught. No!
Hold him.
I said nothing.
Hold him!
I said nothing!
Tomorrow, we go to war. There'll be loads of them. So what I need you to do is round up every little fucking rat on this estate to come fight, alright? Be ready.
Mitch.
I think he's lost his head. He was saying some weird shit in the pub last night. Some bird came in and he just left in a hurry.
What do you mean?
Like he said, he's lost his fucking nut. Ain't a fucking surprise there, is there? Anyway, fuck him. You stay in here, right? We need to focus.
Let me talk to him.
Trent.
What?
All right, so what are we going to do then?
We'll be fine. We've got plenty here.
Get
Yes, Mayla.
Where is he?
Hello, Ange.
I'm going to Fredgar's to find him.
Angie, he's fine.
I've seen him. He's coming home.
Are you with him?
Not right now, no, but I'm meeting him.
He's not on the estate. He's fine. He'll be home later.
Where is he?
Go home.
Wait, I'll bring him to you.
Trust me.
Thank you.
station. I have the suspect in custody. I've secured the gun.
Just get an ambulance here, will ya?
Hey, good tough guy like you. You all right?
Back the ranch, eh?
Get back
the ranch.
Get to the car!
Pray that you make the right decision and walk away from this fight, from this life. But even as I write this letter, I know that you won't, because it's who we are. For me, to find the strength and courage to walk away, it took finding someone I couldn't afford to lose, someone who loved me for who I am. And now, because of a mistake I made 20 years ago, I find myself right back where I started. Funny. How fate never forgets. One of us won't be going home tomorrow. You and I both know that. But I guess there comes a point in every man's life when he has to stop pretending he's something he's not. I'll get my revenge for Mickey. He was a good man. You could have learned a lot from him. He would have told you to walk, because it's the bravest thing you could do. No one ever drowned by getting in water, son. You only drown if you stay in it.